Uno de los grandes éxitos de Estados Unidos, un éxito realmente meteórico en los últimos tiempos, ha sido una canción titulada In the Year 2525, en el año 2525, del dúo norteamericano Sager y Evans. El número ha llegado con una fuerza importante a España y a toda Europa. La canción es conocida, la canción se escucha y la canción se aplaude. Pero seguramente lo más importante de este número sea su letra, su mensaje. Lo que Sager y Evans con este número quieren decir, que es también lo que nosotros queremos dar a conocer. Sager y Evans, In the Year 2525.
In the year 2525, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may find. In the year 3535, ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell no lies. Everything you think, do, and say is in the pill you took today. In the year 4545, ain't gonna need your teeth, won't need your eyes. You won't find a thing to chew. Nobody's gonna look at you. In the year 5555, your arms are hanging limp at your side. Your legs got nothing to do, some machine doing that for you. In the year 6565, ain't gonna need no husband, won't need no wife. You pick your son, pick your daughter too, from the bottom of a long glass tube, whoa, whoa. In the year 7510, if God's a-coming, he ought to make it by then. Maybe he'll look around himself and say, guess it's time for the judgment day. In the year 8510, God is gonna shake his mighty head. He'll either say, I'm pleased where man has been, or tear it down and start again, oh, oh. In the year 95, 95, I'm kinda wondering if man is gonna be alive. He's taken everything this old earth can give, and he ain't put back nothing, whoa, whoa. Now it's been 10,000 years, man has cried a billion tears for what he never knew. Now man's reign is through, but through eternal night, the twinkling of starlight, so very far away, maybe it's only yesterday.